Hey guys, Joe here with wingstuff.com and cyclegiant.com to talk to you about the HBC200 by UClear. If you're familiar with UClear, the first product they introduced to the market was their HBC100. The 100 was revolutionary in the fact there was no boom on the product. Biggest differences between the 100 and 200, the 100 was more of a rider passenger or single rider unit. They didn't have the ability to link multiple bikes together. The 200 can link up to 10 or more bikes together, and you can talk full duplex. The distance that you can have in between those riders is about 0.43 miles in between each rider. And everything that you see right here is what's going to be on your helmet. These are the brains, your speakers and microphones, and then your clamp system that clamps on the outside of the helmet. One key thing to note, when you are hooking this into the brain, there's a little gasket here and it has three lips. Make sure you give this a really good firm push up in there because it's waterproof and weatherproof, and we get a few calls every now and again where they're having trouble, but if you give that a good firm push in there, then your connection's really solid. Very simple device to use. One big button here, you press and hold to power it on. It'll give you a little blinks, let you know different things that are happening. Then you're up and down right here. Big buttons to use. If you have gloves on, no problem. The HBC200 by UClear.